What are the odds? Let's go.
That was awesome. And Bo's standing up to pee and he gobbles 40 yards away.
Oh. Oh my. Dude, that's just like what happened to Dad, too. He stood up to pee and then bird came in. He was gobbling down here and then. Oh my word. Dude, let's go.
Hey, good calling. You called a bird in.
Yeah, no. Didn't have to call. He was coming in either way. I thought he was gonna spook when he was out there. That's cool. Yeah, that's a pretty bird.
He is a pretty bird.
What in the world?
I can't believe that happened. He was so hung up.
Oh, dude, he was hung up.
He was hung up
big time. Three of them birds were.
He was hung up big time. Oh. Finally cut loose.
Huh?
Came in 20 yards. Atta boy. All right, let's go warm up.
You were shaking so bad.
I was shaking so bad, I still am.
Dude, let's go. All right, today was a good hunt. It was 30 degrees this morning. It's freezing. And we were hearing some birds gobble on the roost. And, they weren't coming in. Well, one came, they were coming in, but then they turned around and they were just gone for a while. And then we heard them all the way down the hill and they were gobbling, but they weren't coming in. And then stood up to pee. And then this guy showed up, which is crazy that we sat down in time. But, oh, that was awesome. And then he just came in 20 yards, beat up on the Jake, and got it done. So, awesome hunt.